Better Buy Realty proudly presents 44 Buttermilk Drive, Palm Coast, Florida. Okay, we're driving down the neighborhood. You can see it's surrounded by nice houses. The B section is pretty nice, especially this part. Here's our home right here. Neighbors are moving out. See other nice houses. Okay, take a notice at the circle driveway. That's kind of nice. It's got touches of brick face, as you can see. It has a brand new roof, architectural. Very nice. Nice covered walk-in, if you noticed. Missing some of the fans and lighting, that's very common in a bank-owned property. Tile flooring. Okay, now we're headed into the kitchen. Notice the popcorn ceilings. It's got a surround sound stereo system in there, but I doubt it works. You'll need a refrigerator. You can see there was a microwave housing area there. Decent cabinetry. There's a microwave housing right there. Smooth top. Needs a refrigerator. Nice tall ceilings, I like that. This is a nice room. This is a Florida room that overlooks the pool. It's all under glass, heat and air. It's a pretty decent pool. I mean, this house is under $100,000. Pool's going today for $25,000 to $30,000 all by themselves, plus the cost of the lot. Makes this a house of really good value. Okay, this is split plan. This side here is the guest bath, and then the two guest bedrooms, which we'll be looking at in a moment. Showers are all tiled. These are good cleaning, of course. They put a new flooring in here, but they didn't finish the trim. Closet door there. No big deal, some trim. Other than that, it looks pretty decent. You can see the other bedroom across the hallway there. This particular bedroom has a view of the pool. Also has that laminate wood flooring in here. There you go, there's a view. You can see it's light and airy. There was no power on in the house at all, so all the light is provided by the windows. Somewhat overcast day. Wasn't a totally bright day, but bright enough. You can see some more wood flooring, so it matches throughout. Nice wood trim doors. And those are bookcases on the side of that French doors that leads out to the pool. A green pool is okay. If it has water in it, the pool works. It's holding water. Shock it with some chlorine and you'll have yourself a crystal clear pool. All right, the master bathroom was hard to film because no lights. But you can see it's got nice tile flooring, decent cabinetry, some tile touches throughout there, and a stand-up shower along with a tub. Not Not bad for a $90,000 house with a pool on a city lot with city water, city sewer in Palm Coast. Okay, let's, there's the walk-in closet. That was hard to film because, again, no light. There's a little sitting area there for inside the kitchen. Of course, the old kitchen window over the sink overlooks the pool. Okay, now this is going into the laundry room, which will lead out to the garage, which you'll see in a moment. There you go. Pull downstairs, storage up above. Water heater looks in pretty good shape. That's your pull down, of course. It's showing the ECU unit, which is circulates the hot water, makes it more energy efficient. Just going to go inside, then we'll go outside and take a look at the property from out there. A little better lighting now. Not bad for a 1,600 square foot house. Seems like there's lots of room in there. And I don't think they included that Florida porch in the living square foot. Don't quote me on that, but that's what I feel. Okay, now let's just go around. As you can see, it was freshly painted on the outside. I like the brick touches. Needs a little bit more TLC, some pressure washing. Nice backyard, though. Of course, it's winter here, so some of the trees don't have any leaves. As you can see, it looks pretty nice back there. It's got a deck. It needs to be sanded, pressure washed, but, you know, hey, got a nice deck for sunning or barbecuing. Needs new screening there. But the whole pool is screened in. And it's a good size. I could not get into the pool area. The bank has that whole entire area secured for liability reasons. So the best I could do is a video from the outside. But you know, your key ingredients, a new roof, you know, a little bit of work on the inside. The flooring's mainly tile or wood laminate. There's no carpet to replace. It's not perfect condition. It's going to need a little TLC, but your major costs are covered. The AC's a train. Doesn't look brand new by any means, but I'd have to have it inspected to see if it still works. But if it didn't, I mean, you're looking at $3,200 on the high end for a new AC unit. What's that? For a $90,000 pool house. Here's your pool equipment. It's all there. That's good to know in a bank-owned house. And that's a gate down at the end there. You can actually open it up and pull a trailer in or a boat if you wanted to hide it out of view. We're going to swing over and take a look at the AC unit. There you go. Nothing runs like a train. And then there was an outside shower. I thought that was interesting. Okay, that completes 44 Buttermill.